Hi, I'm William Bowers, the studio manager of Breaker 17. My music journey started as early as I can remember. I had this obsession with making music that I hear in my head. And I remember when I got my first guitar when I was, 10 or 12 years old. And when I was playing music, I thought, oh, I can really make what I hear in my head if I work really hard. And I discovered music theory for the first time. I discovered jazz, and I went from clarinet to playing saxophone. And my early upbringing of just getting so much support to seek out self-expression with music is really what drove me to where I am today. Working here at Breaker 17 is the biggest privilege I've ever had in my life. I get to walk into a place that is full of inspiring, amazing people. I am surrounded by audio engineers and producers who are 1,000 times better than I am. And as the studio manager, having the responsibility to help them become successful has had a giant impact on myself as a person, because a service-hearted leader is someone who will always be more successful than someone who is driven by their own ego or their own, what can I get from this person, rather than how can I support this person, that just being around them makes me a better person. What I bring to Breaker 17 is endless enthusiasm, but also my specialty as a producer and beat maker and a team builder. I will have an artist come and talk to me, and they'll have a vision for what they want to do, and I'll inspire that vision, I'll feed that vision, I'll do everything within my power and resources that I have here to actualize that vision and make it happen.